There's your target. Right in the corner.
Ich versuche mal alles richtig zu machen.
You completed a side quest!
Postmark,
well,
more
like a pointless task. I don't know. Anyway, here is your cup. And just so you know, achievements and jigsaw pieces are saved automatically as you collect them. So, even if you exit the pack, you'll still have them.
Okay. Gut zu wissen. Danke.
Please tell me you know how to wear sandals. Hooray! I see you know the first rule of fashion.
Hätte das Ding nehmen müssen.
Go on, give it a little push.
Wie sich freut.
I'm so excited!
I just can't hide it!
Choose wisely.
Arial times New Roman Calibri. Arial and Calibri sind etwa so die normalsten Schriftarten.
I'm glad you have at least a smidge of taste.
Goodness awakeness in you.
Oh, what a beauty! Oh, quickly, film it! And that's how you succeed in life.
Well done.
By doing good deeds in a video game? Forget it. Yes, yes! That's how you're supposed to play, and for that, you deserve a trophy. I've sent it to you by mail. It should arrive shortly. Any minute now. Where is it?
Yeah, FedEx. DHL.
So,
kennt man.
Like...
Kommt nicht an.
How are you?
Gut, und du?
Have you played any good games recently?
Some
casual point-and-click puzzles, maybe?
You've got...
Oh, thank God!
Nice.
Open it!
Aber eine Trophäe in einem Brief?
It's waiting... Wait, that's not it. There's something else. Keep going.
Hä? Baseballschläger?
Oh, that's for my mother-in-law. The next one must be your cup.
Okay. Ah, da.
Here you go!
Nice. A long cup. Sehr schön. A long one. It should boost your self-esteem for being nice in 80%. Rarest postmark. You. Sticking was on point. Long cup's little brother. Half the size, twice the result for being nice. Achievement reward, go somewhere, do something and you will certainly get it. Das check ich nicht mit dem Domino. Nochmal schauen.
Okay, let's try again. You missed the spot.
Oh, sorry. Doof.
As my grandpa always said, you're not very bright, are ya? Give me a sec. I'm just trying to understand what you just did.
Still don't get it.
Go on, give it a little push.
Go somewhere, do something, you will get it.
Wow! Look at them go! I didn't know you could do that.
Made a mess. Get a trophy.
As my grandpa always said, get off my lawn!
Was hat das mit dem Spiel zu tun?
It was so hard, right? Almost impossible! Sarcasm!
Der Entwickler muss schon irgendwie ein bisschen crazy im Kopf sein.
Okay, do this and we'll get matching tattoos!
Oh, nice. Was denn für eins?
I hope it wasn't just a misclick and you really meant it.
Doch, doch. Legend, wait for it, there. Okay. The end. final. You absolutely wrecked them. Don't get me wrong, it's still wrong to do it like that, but still a whole lot of fun. Da gibt's wahrscheinlich wirklich bloß nur eins. Jigsaw Pack. 3 von 20 Stück. Da haben wir alles in diesem Paket. Pack 4. Lost Cause. Born to be Dumb. Be Monster 100%. F is for Failure 80%. Goal of Education. A U Ticket to the Future Packs. Be Nice in 100%. No time to explain. Let's go in and out 20 seconds. Second exam. Okay, dann starten.
Before starting, let me tell you a story. There were three little piggies. One piggy made a house out of straw. Second piggy stole a bunch of bird eggs and regretted it. And the third piggy kept ruining all my goddamn puzzles. Well, you know what? Piggies don't get to play my game. And what a coincidence, I have a little test right here to see if you are one of them. And don't even bother asking me, I'm just gonna judge silently from that corner.
Eigentlich hat er jetzt indirekt gesagt, dass wir ein Schwein sind. Test. To see how old you are. One. Which of the following is correct? Okay, die Erde ist flach oder rund? Die ist flach, sie ist eine Scheibe. Which of the following is correct? Okay, die Erde umkreist die Sonne oder die Sonne umkreist uns? Das ist jetzt eine Frage, die ich mir nicht selten mal gestellt habe. Aber ich glaube, das erste ist korrekt. Ja, falls das jetzt nicht stimmen sollte, dann... Noch nie Astrologie studiert, fertig. Meine Ausrede.
Yeah!
Okay, gut. Sonst wäre es ein bisschen peinlich gewesen. Those vaccination really cause autism. Natürlich. Is it true that the world is controlled by lizard people? Oh ja. Lizard people sind überall unter uns. Your apple. Your apple. Your apple? Your apple?
Mm-hmm.
Your apple. Okay, check ich nicht. Zelda name is for a boy or for a girl? Was weiß ich? Das hört sich an, als ob es für beide wäre.
Yeah!
Which of the following... Sorry. Which of the following... Which of the following is allowed to do if you are playing video games? Send invite requests via social media, literally anything else.
Oh!
Would you believe that Illuminate control everything in games?
Mmm! Done? Here are your results.
Ja. Eigentlich wollte ich alles falsch machen, aber offensichtlich habe ich viermal richtig geraten.
Oh, you poor child. Did the internet do this to you? Sadly, you shall not pass until you get a perfect score.
Could be Monster 100%. 80. Dann hat nochmals.
The last one wasn't horrible per se, but I'm sure you can do better. Mmm. Yeah. Oh. 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 Finished?
Also 100% richtig.
Let's see how you did. And you did well.
Nice.
You passed the exam. Congratulations. Oh, my little ones, they grow up so fast. It's such an achievement for you. Such a great job. I'm so proud of you. No, I'm not. Any human with a shred of common sense should be able to pass this exam. So don't get too excited. But good job on being normal.
Okay, okay. I bet you didn't know it's called a mortar board cup. Mortar board cup. Canyon was invented, sorry.
Whoa, you're learning! Good work! Keep going like this and we can win that bet! And to think, I was actually thinking about using the duck on you. What a disaster that would be. Anyway, take this!
Mortible something hat. It feels heavy, probably because of the crippling depth. Europeans, you may not understand the joke, also it's not a joke. Send you humanitary help. Oh god, humanitary help. Ja, sorry, ich hab den Joke wirklich nicht verstanden, da ich Schweizer bin. I'm sorry. Crippling depth. It feels heavy. Ja, keine Ahnung, was meint. Ist ja auch egal. Burn to be done. Let's go in and out. 20-second exam. No time to explain.
What are you doing here? You have already passed. Better go and play some fun game. Oh. Oh. Finished? Let's see how you did.
Piggy alert! Piggy
you
alert.
Failed!
Piggy. Beep, beep.
Oh, so you literally came back just to fail my exam. Okay, yeah. You know what to do. Go on, throw it into the air. And here comes your future. Take it, and I'll have number 12 to go.
Hey, it's a McDonald's cup. A medal with raisins. Something for you to eat instead of glue. Low wage hat. The sorting hat has spoken. Make a duffel puff. Let's go in and out. 20-second exam. Okay, ich glaube, das heißt einfach durchrushen.
Another try? Yeah! Oh. Done? Here are your results.
Stimmt das? Offensichtlich nicht. No time to explain. Let's go in and out. 20 seconds. Da jetzt die Zeit abzählen oder wie ist das gemeint mit 21? Mit 20 Sekunden. Let's go in and out. Egal, wir machen mal weiter.